When I first did that exercise, there was a man, a lawyer in New York, in the East Coast of the United States, who had a new business in estate planning, and he couldn't quite close the sale. He couldn't quite engage people in saying yes to him. And when I met him, we did this exercise, and out came his words. Say this with me, everybody. Who I am is worthy.
Who I am is worthy.
What I say has value.
What I say has value.
So people are